start with the name Al-Fanti Allah, who is the most merciful and most beneficial. This is your Shaukat Pawar. I am a student of Paragon Academy, Badin. So today my presentation topic is the status of women in Islam. Women status in Islam is a complex and multifaceted topic that has evolved over time. Islam holds that men and women are spiritually equal in the eyes of God. There are many religions in the world, but Islam is one of them who recognize the status of women. The Quran central religious text of Islam that contain numerous verses that promote the equality of men and women and emphasize the importance of justice and fairness in all matters. For example, Surah An-Nahl describes, if you make a promise to them, you must fulfill it. In Islamic society, women have traditionally been accepted to fulfill certain rules and responsibilities. These rules include managing household, raising children, and providing emotional support to their families. Islamic laws are also mention the rights and responsibilities of women. It describes the important women's rights to give property, inheritance, education, and provide protection against abuse and violence. Thank you.